I used to be a very nice kid. The other kids, when they see a kid who's very nice and calm and who doesn't speak a lot, they take advantage. So I used to just sit down and do nothing. But once they push me to my limits, I go and I fight them. I started actually a martial arts at around 14 years old, and I continued doing it till right now. They really taught me a lot, like how to be patient, how to adapt into life, how to face anything.